shit!
What do I owe the honor? I would be delighted. We should make some tea, too. Sipping tea, chatting, just enjoying the time off. It's a great way to recharge. Hey, you're friendly with Rain Calmer, aren't you? I hear she's a tea drinker, too. Why don't you treat me to some choice tea from her personal collection? I'm just pulling your leg. She let me try some of her tea already, and we had a lovely chat. The key to making sure a conversation goes well is choosing the right topic. For chatting with you, let's go with tracking techniques, ambush essentials, expanding your network of contacts, and setting up lookouts. Well, if you were just looking to shoot the breeze with me, I can get on board with that too. You know me, role-playing's one of my biggest strengths. Seriously, though, I think the topics I mentioned are the ones really worth sharing with you. The things I've learned come from a mix of secret techniques taught by the Millilith Scouts, real-life cases of competition in the business world, and the experience of various overseas organizations. For someone like you, this knowledge is going to come in handy sooner or later. Once you've mastered it, you'll be able to avoid being pushed around by those in the know. Anyway, just remember to come to me if you ever want to improve in these areas. I'll teach you everything I know.
If you ever... This realm is... If you ever have...
To the wind.